Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Beer and welcome back to Tiny Tina's Wonderlands.
They cry for blood, and blood they shall have.
Mike, kill that guy. Alright, so we are making our way through Brighthoof towards the main square. Which, gotta say, I love the pun. Oh, Mike! Health? Or is it explosive? I guess it was health. I feel like it hurt me. Maybe that was just the explosion. Two of these guys is less than ideal. And here I was just going to throw myself in the well. Hero statue material, granite ball. Well, we're going to have to see if any of these are equipable. Less capacity, longer recharge. Alright, so no new shields. That one's worse. Both of those look worse. Apocalypse promptly. That's funny. It also kind of blows my mind that there's 20 of those dice hiding in this town. And I probably won't find another one. That was a 2. I wonder what rolling a 1 will do. Stop it, zombie. Another random meteor. I don't know when we lost Mike, but we lost Mike somewhere. On fire.
You defeat the ambush, but you see that the drawbridge to the inner walls has been raised. You're stuck on this side. What do you
think? I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
All right. Great plan. Gold. Alright, we're very close to a nice level up.
This is where we make our stand. For the queen! I cannot be contained!
Alright, good deal. Now, let's level up our so I'll put one in gun damage. Right. Whenever the Fae Mage gains a stack of spell weaving, a portion of his ward is restored. Spell cooldown rate and action skill cooldown rate. That's nice. Increase fire rate for every stack of spell.
Yeah!
I would not have guessed I was about to run out of ammo. Cool new weapon things. Ooh. Give some improvements, adds some spell shot power. I don't want to replace my submachine gun with any of those, but my shotgun. Like, that's a good bit more damage. Yeah, because I don't like my shotgun much. Which one of those applies to me? This one? So it just gives me, whenever the fiend kills an enemy, there's a chance his currently equipped gun will be instantly reloaded. This is the
Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done. Oh, over here, Fate Maker.
What's up, Mike?
Now what? You saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof.
That's me.
What about this bloody Dragon Lord business? I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
The Queen herself. I can hardly wait.
The gates of Her Majesty. Swing open as though they anticipated your arrival, and then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Butt Stallion!
Love her. Wait.
Her magnificence are the bravest fate maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, the Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
This. I guess we'll probably have to, like, rebuild up this town or something. Yes, lead on, my queen. So I'm guessing we'll enter the overworld from somewhere else on the map. Okay, yeah. So, first things first. Oh, Cheetos. Shattergrave Barrow. How do I get to you? Come on. 11. Wait a second. Tombstone? Or not tombstones. Coffins? Will there be vampires here? Because that would be pretty cool. So it has the target looking one and the stuff. So it does these two. Oh, so five's the max, really. I don't want to sell it, but I don't want to. There'll be more coming around. Oh wait. Do you have ammo? Oh, I'm cool. I'm back at the max. I'm gonna let her talk.
While the Dragon Lord's armies ravage the world. I wonder how many people are getting turned into skeletons this very moment. I'll guess. 12? Too low. 300. Yeah, that's closer. Anyway, my general point is that you're a super loser and the Dragon Lord is the best evil guy in the whole world.
Nothing else to say? No? Alright. Handsome hack. That's funny. All right, so if I remember right, I think it said there was 12 of those die around this area. How dark everything is here. It might might actually be pretty kind of easy to find them all. Oh no, it's on boss. Is it going to be the sword that I need to use? So was anything there something I want to equip or no? Alright, so those two are the same. So that replaces my... Ah! Spider crab! Oh, does it just shoot out like a trap?
Their fate is in darker hands now. The grave mouth of the soil shall feast on your flesh.
How have I only opened 5 basic chests? Still like my giant like ice drop attack, but what science here? Queen Butt Stallion, you missed one. Fate Maker may equip a second spell in his inventory. Fate Maker presses RB, he casts that spell. Okay, so instead of turning someone into a sheep, I can... bring down my giant ice thing of doom. Fate Maker no longer automatically recharges his ward. Huh, that's weird. One. Why does it only show one of my... I hope it's not a trap hanging off the ledge here. Oh, I didn't get to see what the number was. I don't think it was that good, but I have 3 out of 12, which is a good start. I think that's another one up there. stuff. Yeah, I think that's better. That looks worse. Higher stats, but maybe not better. A lot bigger than the rest. Okay, yeah, there is one up there.
Ooh, what's going on?
Three. But to get a blue item with a three, I can't complain.
Hello.
Final chamber.
What is that? Burn it, stab it, kill it!
They're freaking out. This is why I shoot every chest just to be sure.
Damn it. I feel like an idiot. Baby mimics? Ooh, wow.
Casting spell, loading shells.
As the mimic dies, it belches out the You're gonna have to read it aloud on the altar outside.
See, there should have been like a dead body here. Nineteen. I need to make space for three more things. I think I'm up to 6 of those.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, too?
Whatever. That's like the definition of overkill. We just keep going deeper.
The moldy barrel was filled with decay. And gross stuff. It's full of nasty, but it's full of so
oh, wait. They explode.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarters. Stay
seven. No other hidden, like, golden dice down here. just what we needed. So I'm gonna sell some, change my items, and I'll sell off the junk ones. So we sold off everything we had. Yeah, I'll take that ammo refill. Because this looks like a boss fight.
Excuse me while I slip into something more catastrophic. This time, kill her so hard she doesn't get back up.
Be consumed.
Ah, shoot. What the fuck is happening behind me? Almost out of armor. Just excuse me while I run over here. And that's it.
As the hulking body of the Zombot collapses, Her Majesty reappears! You have impressed Her Royal Hotness with your courage and total badassery! She will now grant you entrance to the Sacred Chamber.
The Sword of Souls!
Is it gonna be empty? It's not much of a chamber, but... Come on, Butt Stallion, let's go.
She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the
Is this new? Oh wait, that takes skeleton keys. It's a little bright.
All the fires are extinguished. The houses get put back together. The crowds are cheering for you.
Thanks. I love me too.
What Stallion says to, you know, look over here. She's gonna do something special for you.
Wow. Me, I think.
Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
Alright. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed another episode of Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. And there'll be more coming shortly. As always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!